Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to this new tutorial. So this is a follow-up on the last video I made where I talked about Nitropack and how you can use it to speed up your WordPress website. If you don't know what Nitropack is, I think you should watch the previous video first before you continue with this one. I'm going to link it in the description and in the cards as well. So if you're not familiar with Nitropack, you should watch the previous video first, then come back and continue with this one. In this video though, we're going to talk about how to remove the Nitropack footer from your website. Now, Nitropack gives you almost everything you need to speed up your WordPress website for free. However, they place a footer on your website, which doesn't necessarily actually look good, and a lot of people will want to take it out. I mean, I took mine out. Okay, so what you want to do, we're going to do this using JavaScript. Okay, I'm going to give you the script and then I'm going to show you how it's done in the video, and I'm going to leave a link to the script in the description below. So what we want to do is we're going to install a new plugin. So you go to plugins and click on add new. Then you look for this plugin called header footer. When it loads up, the plugin you're looking for is this one, header footer code manager. Easily add tracking code snippets, conversion pixels, or other scripts required by third-party services. So you install it and activate it. I already have it installed and activated. Once you activate it, you go back to your installed plugins. You can look for it on your installed plugins, or you can look for this icon on the toolbar on the side and click on add new snippet. So when you get to this point, it's going to ask you to put in the snippet name, snippet type. Leave this as HTML, don't change it. Leave this as site-wide, don't change it. Don't change anything. The only thing you're going to do is to input the snippet code in this column. Okay, so I already have the snippets, so I'm not going to add it. I'm just going to show it to you. So this is my snippet Nitropack footer remover, and you can see I left the location as header. I left it on show on all devices because you want to remove it on both desktop and mobile, and I also left it on site-wide, which means the footer will be removed throughout my website. So I'm going to click on edit just so that you see what the code looks like. So this is the code. You don't have to worry about copying it or anything. I'm going to leave a link to it in the description. So once you get the code, don't change anything on it, don't edit anything, just come here, click here and paste. That is all you have to do. You don't have to change anything on the code, because when you do, if you're not familiar with this code, you might actually ruin something. Okay, so copy the code and paste it here. You click on save. When you're done, what you need to do is to go back to your Nitropack plugin. Because if you don't do this step I'm about to show you, the footer is going to keep showing. But remember that you cached your pages, and a cached page simply means a copy of the original page. So it means this plugin is still retaining a copy of the original page on the web. What you want to do is to clear the cache so that those pages, those copies it has on the web will go away and it copies the new pages. So what you want to do is come here and click on purge cache. Once you purge the cache, it clears off those copies and retrieves new ones from your website. So once you've paused the cache, allow it for a few minutes, let me say it's 3 minutes, then you load your website normally. Load, if you're logged into your WordPress dashboard, you should load the website on an incognito tab to make sure that the footer is gone. And then you should also load it on your mobile phone to make sure that the footer is gone as well. So you have a WordPress website that has no footer, just like mine, or that has no Nitropack footer, to be precise. So you see, if I scroll all through to the bottom, there's no Nitropack footer there. It's not anywhere, and my website loads pretty fast. Okay, so this is how you can remove the Nitropack footer from your website. It doesn't matter if you built with Elementor, if you built with Divi, if you built with WP Bakery, whatever you built your website with, this will work for you. And it doesn't matter the theme either, it will work for you. So go ahead and do this. But if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below, and I'll do my best to answer all the questions I can come across. All right. So until we see in the next tutorial, bye.